Good morning. How's my little mama? Hi there. Hi, sweetness. I have a new blanket for you. But I don't know if you're gonna let me do it. I'll take this out. Cause it's empty. Guess what I bought you? Where did it go? I'm sorry. I'll be back. I lost your little food bowl. I don't know what I did with it. Okay, Mama. Here's what we're gonna do, little Mama. Here's what I'm gonna try to do. I don't know if this is exactly how this is gonna work. Bed, buy these snacks. Buy these some snacks. Oh, is he hissing at me? Oh no! Hissing at me. Did you make ferocious babies just like you? They're so cute. They're so cute and petty now. Oh, good mama. Such a good mama. Let's see if I can... see if I can come up with a brilliant way to wrangle this. Is this snacks? Can I get you to eat it right here? If I put it on this thing? It's okay, Mama. Don't worry. I'm just making you snacks. Here you go, snacks right there. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. You did such a good job. I'm so proud of you. This is going to be, you're not going to maybe appreciate this right now, but you will eventually. Okay, I'm just going to borrow this one. I don't know if you're two or three. I think you may be three. We're going to find out. I'm sorry, Mama. Here, take your snacks. I'm just going to borrow all of your babies. But I'll give them back. You've got poo on your nose. Oh my gosh, you guys are identical. Well, maybe... a little poo on you. 139. Okay. So you're number two. I'm just going to borrow a few of these and then I'm going to change your blanket. It's going to be okay, I promise. Sorry, one more. And we'll take this one. I know, Mama. It's okay, I promise. I always give them back, I promise. I know. Always give them back. Okay? I need this one. It's okay. You eat up. Alright. Number 6. 118. Good job. Don't roll off of there. Number four. Come on, little four legs. Ooh, 111. Good job. I'm very proud of you. That's excellent. That's excellent work. And Tuxi. 127. Good job. And number one is on the bottom of the pile. Hi there. Oh, you're so cute. You're so cute. 133. Good games. Good 12-hour games. That is excellent news. Excellent work, team. Okay, Mom, I understand. I'm going to give them back to you, but here's what we're going to do first. All this stuff's going to go away. All the dirty stuff. Okay? Don't worry. It's okay, Mama. How far do we have to go down to get to something green? Okay, Mama. Look what I have. This is going to be so nice. Okay, don't worry. I got you covered. I promise that this is going to be okay. You don't want these wet things underneath you anymore. I guarantee that. Stay there, okay? I know, it's okay. Listen, just trust me. Just trust me. Go over that way. You're okay. I'm just taking this away. Because it's wet. It's super wet and gross. I know. But they're fine. There they are. See, everybody's fine. There's some snacks for you. Good girl. I'm gonna pet you. See? We're friends. I'm hooking you up. I'm hooking you up with snacks and a nice clean bed for your babies. But you need to come out of the corner. I'm just gonna give you a little nudge. It's okay. Come on. There. How about that? Come on, get your snacks. I don't want to get on the name of my kid, but it's so much nicer. Oh, here's a good idea. Here's an idea. How about this? Oh, look, outside's so nice and cozy and safe. Look, let's put the snacks right over here. Go get your snacks. Go get them. You did a great job in the last 12 hours. Those are some nice, fat, healthy babies. I'm very proud of you. I'm very proud of you. Now I'm going to pet you. I'm going to pet you because I'm very proud of you. You did a great job. I'm so proud. Yes, you are such a good mama. For the last time. Good work. Good work. They're so cute.
You made them twingers again. Purring. I'll make a weight chart. When I have a chance. Look at that pile of cuteness. You did that. Have a snack. Have a snack, right? Let's move some babies. There, go have that snack and I'll fix your bed. Yes, you can go have a snack. You feel so much better today. You fit through the door again. No one's kicking your liver. You're a good mama. Yes, you are. You did a good job. Come on, have his back. Have a little breakfast. Oh no, I'll help you. No, no, don't get ferocious. Look, I'm just gonna pick up your bum for a second. It's okay, you're fine. She doesn't like anything near her bum. He's so adorable. You did a really good job. I'm very proud of you.
Here, have your snack. No, just have your snack. Just have your snack and take a picture. The light is terrible in here. That's a ferocious little twinger right there. Good work, team. Hiya. So, good weight gains. Mama's doing well, taking great care of them. She was exhausted. She worked really hard last night. So she just needs to rest and eat. I'm gonna move this out of your way, okay? She's being incredibly tolerant of me. She is being so good, considering she was feral 4 weeks ago. Letting me handle her babies is amazing. Letting me touch her. Letting me help with the babies as they were being born. She was incredible. She was amazing. Excuse you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So cute. Proud mama. Good job, mama. You did a good job. Those kittens are noisy over there. What are they doing? What are they doing over there? Alright, I'm not gonna bug her too much because she needs the rest. She needs the rest. These little hooligans are gonna keep her busy. There's one. You're so wonderful. She's so tired. You sweet. All right, I'll leave you to it, Mama. Good job. More fresh food out here. Need. Enjoy your day. Laundry out.